Just teach him a lesson.
What are we doing? Teaching him a lesson how? Is he gonna hurt?
Let me go!
Daniel?
Come on, man.
Big Joe, what are you gonna do? He's just a little fucking kid!
This ain't your business. Think I like it? It's mine.
Oh no.
Ow! What?
Oh. They saw
okay.
That.
Okay, who did that? Who did that?
I did.
I did. My fault.
Stay off my brother.
Look!
Ooh. What was they gonna do to Daniel? Beat the crap out of him? I mean, they were firing them. Just let him go.
Whoa.
Oh. Oh, they all know. Wow. That's how it happens.
Well, that's it. Believe it or not. Told you it would sound crazy.
Fuck.
Sound crazy. They
exactly.
Saw it.
I knew something was up with you guys. Damn. I would be scared shitless.
We're careful.
We're careful. I'm always here. In case anything happens.
And I practice every day.
Man. So, Sean. Maybe this shit is in your DNA, too. Do you have a superpower?
Nothing.
Nada. Zero. Nothing.
Drawing.
Trust me. I tried.
Really? When?
Do you have any idea where it comes from? I mean, it can't be random.
It started in Seattle.
I figured it started in Seattle. Maybe the shock triggered something. Fuck, I don't know.
But I still don't remember.
Don't worry about it.
Damn, you're so unique, Daniel.
That's why I need your word. That you'll keep all this to yourself, seriously.
Oh, this stays right with us. Promise. You can trust us.
Jake?
I don't know. I mean, this is a big deal, Sean. How long can you keep this a secret?
As long as we have to. It's all about keeping Daniel safe. It's my job now, man.
What if he has those powers for a reason? Maybe it's our job to help him, too. Guide him.
What does he mean, Sean?
Dude, no. Do not make this into some cosmic bullshit. You still can't tell anybody.
Come on. I wouldn't do that to you, Sean. Or
good.
Daniel.
Good.
Oh, this whole thing just blew my mind. I think I need a break. Is that okay?
No worries. It's
yeah.
Cool.
Oh. Go put your brain back together.
Not after what you guys went through with these bastards. Okay. Talk later.
He's right. It's fucking bullshit.
I know. Finn, do you swear? I mean it.
No worries, sweetheart. I'd never let anything happen to that little guy. He's a true rebel.
Thanks, man. For real.
He's a super rebel.
Hold up. You know, there's a lot of money around here.
Oh no. What the fuck are you talking about?
Merrill's safe. It's like a fucking ATM. I've seen it.
Me too. In the back of the room.
I guess someone would say that.
How you outlaws gonna get the combination?
Daniel.
Me?
No fucking way, Finn. Don't pull a kid into your stupid shit.
Getting a shitload of cash isn't stupid. We can get out of here.
You can be a beach bum?
We gotta leave
right
away.
You're so selfish, man.
How? Sean and Daniel are out of work. They deserve this.
And ripping Merrill off is the only way to do that?
Really?
And with a fucking kid?
Hmm.
You know these assholes are armed, right?
I guess. didn't think about that.
Yeah.
That's true.
No shit.
Don't lecture me. I was just having a brain fart. Let's have a beer and forget about it, Sean. Cool?
Deal. Not like I would let you use Daniel anyway.
No more of this crap, okay? He just needs his ass kicked once in a while.
She got mad.
I think you did. I can tell he was sorry.
For him? Yeah. Damn. I'm gonna drink the crap out of this party. So should you. Plus, since it's your last night, time for your tattoo.
Oh, he's gonna leave? Can't stay here and work somewhere
what?
Else?
Are you getting a tattoo? Dude, I want one.
No, you don't, hipster. We have other things we gotta do.
Okay.
Huh.
I know I shouldn't have gone in there. Don't yell.
Now there's three more people who know about your power.
Don't worry.
That's all?
We can trust them.
Yeah.
They said they won't tell.
I know, but what if anyone gets scared and calls the cops? You don't know what can happen.
I'm not scared of cops. I could stop them anytime I want.
Oh, jeez.
Don't be all confident there.
It's not. At least this will all be behind us once we reach Puerto Lobos.
Fuck Puerto Lobos.
We'll talk later.
What's that?
It will be so weird to not hear his stupid voice all day long.
Finn's stupid voice?
Have a seat. Have a beer. To our last night together. And to your next adventure. So, what are you gonna do next?
Figure out what I'm gonna do. Me and Daniel are homeless again.
Yeah. When I got out of jail, I had nobody but me. My brothers were still in the joint. They still are. I stayed with a friend. Nobody could find me. Yeah, then I just said, fuck it. Took off. That was it, man. No more family. Just me. Always trying to find a new daddy. Or new bros. Yeah. Stupid. I knew I had to cut everything off. Start over all for myself. That's what you're doing. Yeah. You're starting all over. And now, you just gotta take the next step to build a something for you and Daniel, right?
Build what?
Build what? Daniel's acting like such a punk. He doesn't want to listen to me. I'm like a parent now.
True. But he's still a kid. So let him hit puberty. You can't stop it. Just accept it.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna be all right, laddie. You have enough cash for the trip?
I doubt it, but we'll see.
Hey, it's bullshit after all this. You deserve the lotto for life. Seriously, how are you two gonna get to Mexico? Hitchhike?
So you gonna try to talk us into it again? Train.
Hey, just hear me out, man. There's only one way out of this for you. One way to hook yourself up. Listen, we got this, Sean. Daniel can open that safe with his eyes closed. Come on. No, Meryl's probably wasted, like every night. You guys can get to Puerto Lobos in style with a nest egg. You don't want Daniel to be homeless anymore, right? Huh? Then let's do this. I wouldn't let you in on this if I had any doubt.
I don't want to do it. I can't,
Finn. No way. Too dangerous for Daniel.
Nah. Daniel is the dangerous one. Nobody can even touch him. You know it.
I said no. It's I bet you're pissed at us because he didn't get paid. I would be too. I'm so sorry, but...
Okay. No stress, man. I respect your decision. Just wanted to help you. And Daniel. Much love to you guys. Yeah. Sucks you have to go tomorrow. Makes me sad. Gonna miss you, Sean. Truly.
Thanks, Finn. Same here.
If I were you, I would be chilling with Cass. This is your last night with her.
Yeah, it's next.
Don't blow it. She'll be a bitch if you don't say goodbye. Do it for me. Go on. Get back to your party. I'm stoned. Gonna zen out.
Damn, Finn. You need to land, man. I'd rather work my ass off for months than take that risk.
Yeah.
Sorry, Finn. I'm not as crazy as you think. I need shit. Are we really getting kicked out of this place?
I need shit.
We don't have enough money to go down to Mexico.
Stubborn.
What the fuck are we supposed to do?
Yeah. Dudes.
Hit your ride on the train again.
Fuck.
I kind of feel her.
You gotta think about yourself.
Being so far from home.
I know, but...
And with someone getting on her nerves half the time.
We've been together for so long, and we're so far from Sweden.
Scary. No. Listen, not saying you have to do it, just... Think about it, okay?
Trust me, I do. Shit.
Talk to Cassidy about the tattoo. Alright. There's our picture. Saw that. Drew that. Meet two-story house stuff. Acaranial? Is freaking me out. Akira and Daniel. Another portrait. Depression night. Everyone shared their worst memory. Everyone felt like crap. What a wonderful world. Got a new haircut tonight. Feel like a different person, but I like it. Is there anything Finn can't do? Sure, there's plenty Finn can't do. February 24th. Woo, I'm a swearwolf. Daniel messed up again. Gotta fix this stuff. So tired of running away.
I'm so tired of this.
Hey, cool down. You guys will be okay.
Yeah.
What do you say?
I kind of feel her. Being so far from home.
Yeah.
And with someone getting on her nerves half the time.
That's what I mean. Let's just see what everyone else has to say, or whatever.
So different from the parties I had in Seattle. But I feel good here. Hey, guys. What's up?
Oh, yeah. Sean is in the house. Grab a brew, smoke a bowl.
I'm so good. Thanks, man. I'm already buzzed.
You fucking lightweight. That's what you get for keeping all the coffee to yourself. Messing with you, man.
Hey, dudes! I am drunk!
No shit! So, Diaz, what's up?
Jinx posters?
Hey, I saw the Jinx posters by your tent. Are you still looking for him?
What were you looking over there for?
Sorry, man. Didn't mean to pry.
It's fine. Yeah. I still carry these around. Drop them around when I can. You know. Just in case. But no news so far.
I'm sorry about that, Penny.
Sad. We hear rumors about this place. Never think it was,
that life we chose, though. Yeah, we'll meet again. You're a badass motherfucker.
I hope you do, man.
Next stop?
So, what's the next stop for you two travelers?
I want to go north. Ingrid wants to go south.
To both?
Fuck that. I want to see Canada. She go to Texas. Yeehaw.
Texas.
At least you have a choice.
Still going down Mexico way?
Yep. One way. Won't mind being in that heat, though.
This is summer compared to Detroit. Summer.
Yeah. Brr. Detroit's cold.
I believe you.
Screw Meryl?
I'm so pissed we have to bail tomorrow. Bullshit. Fuck Meryl.
I can't figure this guy. Hates me, loves Finn. Kicks you out, crazy shit.
Doesn't matter now. We're gone. No more job.
I would rage if we did not get paid.
Sean, this job ain't a thing. I can hook you up with another farm.
Really? That would be fucking great. If you can.
No worries.
Yeah, I mean, we could stay here and work on another farm, that's what I was saying.
When did you guys start drinking?
When I was 15. Oh, you mean tonight?
Yeah, tonight.
No clue, man.
Mika.
And this place is gonna be a ghost town tomorrow. So burn it down tonight, right?
Fucking A. Skål!
Wait, we always leave? Are we all leaving then?
Okay.
A ghost town.
I'm done. More beer and weed for you.
You leaving? Lightweight.
We party for you, Sean.
Mm-hmm.
Talk later. So different from the parties I had in Seattle. So different from the parties I had in Seattle.
Yeah, the same.
I feel good here.
Hey. Why so sad, little man?
I miss my playbots.
What are playbots? Like robot stuff?
Playbots. Not playbots. It's for video games.
Ah. That's why I don't know it.
Sorry. It's hard for me to say some words.
Daniel, you got nothing to be sorry about. That's who you are. Everybody is different.
Yeah. Cool. Thanks, Anna. Still miss my playbots.
Speaker.
I'm gonna get one of these as soon as we're out. This is a life changer on the road.
Party supplies.
Shit. I think there's more beer than water in this camp.
I don't doubt it.
We had to leave right when we started to get along.
Well, I looked at him and nothing happened. Can't move.
Damn. He seems really shaken by Daniel. Hope he won't mess up. Can't believe we'll hit the road again tomorrow.
Better believe it.
When will it stop? Hey, Daniel. What's up?
Nothing. Just hanging out with my friends.
Okay. I'll just be around. Come get me when you want to go to sleep.
Yeah, okay. Talk later.
Hanging out with my friends.
Hey, what's up?
Behind him now.
Just waiting for your ass?
He teleported.
This is your party, dude.
That's his power.
That looks like a big Joe bruise. So come on. What the fuck did you guys do?
Can we party instead?
It's over. I don't want to talk about it. All I want to do is fucking party tonight.
You deserve to after all that shit.
Just give me a drink. A bong. Anything.
Look at Sean, ready to rumble. Hear that, Jake? Time to party, not pray.
I was just... Sorry.
Everything okay, Jake?
You okay, Jacob?
Sure. Fine. Everything's cool.
Okay.
Okay.
Just don't get too fucked up.
I'm fine. Just thinking.
You two want to be alone?
What?
Well, I do.
Okay. Let's talk later.
Later.
He wants to be alone, but he's just sitting with them. So do they say the same thing, like, when I look at them too?
We had to leave right when we started to get along.
That's a dog panning, right? I think it's part of the music.
Damn. He seems really shaken by Daniel. Hope he won't mess up.
Yeah, me too.
Can't believe we'll hit the road again tomorrow. When will it stop?
I gotta do our thing again. Sitting, not drawing. I guess it's too dark to draw.
So this is it. Once again. Can't pull our shit together for more than a month.
That's life, man.
Fuck. We'll have to pack up all this shit tomorrow.
Jacob, you look bummed. Or really baked.
No, I'm just... yeah, I guess.
You get paid next week. Is there something you want to buy?
Stupid, I know. Can't stop my brain.
You and me. But don't trip on this shit. Come have a beer.
Nah, just not feeling the party.
Gotcha. Don't want to get in your space. Out of here.
Okie dokie. Do we have to use the bathroom? Alright, let's go visit. Oh, not Finn. Yeah, I read that. Okay. Yeah, that's the... Is that a picture of him? Oh, those pictures of other people. Penny's guy that she's looking for. Or he's looking for, sorry. Alright. Cassidy.
Damn. I'm gonna miss Cass. Never met anybody like her.
Oops.
Everything okay?
Keep forgetting he says a second line. Diaz,
my favorite punk model.
I'm gonna leave you guys alone.
No, don't. I can go. If I'm interrupting.
No, leave us alone.
Don't worry, we're done. I think I need some alone time anyway. See you later.
Cheer up, sister.
What's going on?
Don't worry about that. Secret girl talk.
Yeah, that banging sound.
I'm so bummed you guys are leaving.
No shit.
Are you still going to Mexico?
Yeah. At least we have to try.
It's cool you have a goal. I can't wait to get the fuck out of here. But they want more cash. Then Finn likes to get his weed on.
Come with us?
Why don't you Come with us.
Is that... Are you serious?
Yeah. Why not?
That's so sweet, Sean. But I'm not cut out for that life. I can't stay in the same place. I need to move. See places. Live. And the last thing Daniel wants is me bumming around with you two. Whoa, down. Fuck that shit. It's fiesta time. Even if it's our last night here, we'll meet again, Sean. One thing I learned traveling is how small the world is. We already met twice. Why not more? Even if we don't, we'll be fucking cool memories in each other's mind.
Yeah, maybe.
But the best way to remember somebody is a tattoo. Ready?
Wait, are you serious?
Goddamn right. This is like your initiation ritual.
I thought she was gonna just kiss him or something.
Don't be scared. Cass is here.
Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah. Let's do it.
Really? Yes. Yes. Here comes your street cred. What's your favorite gang?
Yeah, I'm not sure I...
I'm joking. It'll be super cool. Swear. So?
I hear that banging sound.
Think hard.
A wolf?
A wolf? Thingy? But not too cringe, okay?
Boy, you won't be disappointed. Here's to your first tattoo, Sean Diaz. Alright. Put your arm over here.
I thought she wasn't good at trying.
You okay?
Yeah.
Hey!
That's the tender
don't
part.
Move, sweetie.
But it fucking hurts.
What did you think this was? Doodling on your arm with a pen? Don't worry. You won't feel the pain. Eventually. Better?
Mm-hmm.
My poor city boy. At least I'm sure you'll never forget me now.
I don't need this to remember.
I don't need a tattoo to remember you, Cass.
Bullshit. Life's a bitch, Sean. You know it as much as I do. Who knows what's coming for you? A month from now, you can meet a sugar mommy, or get hired on a cruise ship to Egypt, or
sugar
whatever.
Mommy?
And before you know it, we'll be a tiny memory in the back of your mind.
New tattoo. Well, we'll keep in touch.
Then we'll keep in touch. It's 2017. There's a million ways that we can keep track of each other.
Yeah. Maybe you're right. I heard homing pigeons are the new trend.
I mean it, Cass.
Homing pigeons.
I'll get a burner so we can talk once in a while. And when we can, we'll try to meet each other. The world isn't that big. You said it yourself.
You're right, Sean Diaz. I'd like that.
Stop that banging.
And I'm done. What do you think?
That's cute.
It looks good.
Thanks a lot. I love it.
I'm glad you like it. This will keep it warm for the night. You'll need to buy a healing balm when you can.
Where are you gonna get that from?
Hey, you know what? I think I'll have a swim in the lake now.
Hmm.
Come with me.
Okay. Is this another choice coming up?
That was cool. Hope I don't look like a clown. I actually kind of get why they all wear tattoos. Feels like you belong.
True that. You say anything new?
So different from the parties I had in Seattle. But I feel good here. I kind of feel her.
Same thing.
Being so far from home. And with someone getting on her nerves half the time. Can't believe we'll hit the road again tomorrow.
Yeah, it's the same.
When will it stop?
It stops when it stops.
Sorry, Finn. I'm not as crazy as you think.
I wonder if that would have been a whole scene of us robbing money from the...
Jeez. Cassidy's crazy. So don't make her wait at the lake, dude.
The weed farm. Nope, we're coming. And then I think it's our left.
Sean! Come on!
You stop running. Hello.
Ooh, fuck.
Haha.
Fuck! Woo! Yes, I'm in! What are you waiting for?
Oh, fuck this. It's freezing.
It's all in your head. Just don't think about it.
Sure.
It's worth it.
Don't think.
Coming.
Okay, here I come. I think.
Yeah. Get over it. Hurry up. There you go. Bring it home. Hey, you gotta take it all off.
Oh,
no
boy.
Cheating.
Oh, shit. My balls. Cassidy, do not even. You are so
adorable. Yeah, I know. Not bad, Diaz. Didn't think you'd actually do it.
My body just had to get used to it. Not that cold.
That's because I had to pee.
Ha, ha, ha!
Wow.
So, what are you gonna do about Finn and, you know, his plan?
It's a really stupid idea. Way too dangerous, especially for Danny.
I know. Finn acts like this is no big deal, but this feels bad. Plus, I don't want you guys to get in any more trouble.
Yeah.
They'll be coming here.
Tell that to Daniel.
You know that.
He's gonna be pissed.
They'll come at the camp.
He's your brother. He'll listen to you. Finn wants to take care of us, but he doesn't always see other people. It's all about him.
I know, but I feel bad for ruining his dream.
He'll rage for a while, for sure.
His dream of money?
Then I'll be cool. He likes you.
You always make more money.
What do you mean?
Come on, Heartbreaker. You know everybody likes you. I plead guilty.
Not everyone. I like you too.
Yeah. I like you too.
Oh, Sean. That's sweet. I'm flattered. Or do you bust out this line whenever you go skinny dipping?
First time, swear.
You sure?
I'm not that much of a player, as you can tell.
I don't know. We're both already naked.
Hey, that's your fault. Not that I mind.
So, do you want to kiss me?
Yes, I do. If that's cool.
Yes, it is. See?
Why wouldn't it be cool?
Now, let's get out of here.
Damn, Sean. You really are cold.
Shut up. Stop looking.
Hold on a sec. Okay. It's been worse. Sean? Hello?
You want me to come inside?
If you want to. Yeah.
I do.
Yeah. I do.
Then get in, bro. Sorry for the mess. Hoarders rejected my application. Again.
He's so awkward, jeez. In case of emergency. He's like
cool?
Really nervous.
Totally. I'm just nervous.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of bummed we waited till now.
No shit. You're kind of a slow player, dude. Now we're all cozy, right?
Yeah, hey, listen, I think you should know that I'm,
I know.
Hmm.
Don't worry about it, okay?
Wait, the condoms are back in the tent, right?